Good morning, children. Welcome to Narayana Life Classes. Today we shall discuss key for assignment 4, which is based on editing exercise from the third unit. So we'll do the exercise. Alexander, didn't you reject my proposal? Puru, I did refuse to be your passive. So the mistake is with the verb refused. In the given sentence, the verb given is in present tense, which should be changed to past because the action happened in the past. Puru refused the proposal, so it should be like I refuse to be your passive. Okay, so the corrected sentence is refused. I refuse to be your passive. Then, do you know that many kings have gladly agreed to be my vassal? The mistake is with the noun here, because the adjective before noun is many. Many means more than one. When we have more than one, the following noun should be plural. But in the given sentence, we are given the singular noun king. So it should be replaced with plural noun. So the corrected sentence is, do you know that many kings have gladly agreed to be my vassal? Then the third sentence, I know that and I also know that none of them are Puru. The mistake is with the word are. I know that and I also know that none of them should be followed by the singular be form, which is is. But in the sentence we are given are. So none of them is Puru. So we should use the singular be form of the verb when we have none, neither, nor. Okay, so the correction is at the verb, the be form, which we change to is. The fourth sentence, doesn't you realize that you are my prisoner? The mistake is with the questioning verb doesn't. Okay, so we should not use a does form with second person singular. I do, you do, he does, she does, it does. So we should use does with you. You is second person singular here. So we should use the do form. So don't you. Okay. He, she, it, we use doesn't. Okay. So here the correction is with the verb don't. So don't you realize that you are my prisoner? That is the corrected sentence. Now the last sentence, fifth one. How I shall treat you? It's a question. A question should always have verb before the subject. So again, change the word order. I shall should be changed with shall I. Okay, how shall I treat you? That is the corrected sentence. So we corrected 5 sentences here. So that was today's key. Thank you, children. Have a good day.